Okay. Let's go the other way. It worked. Oh my god. Wait, wasn't there a hut? Oh my god, there's too many. What is she doing? What? I did not tell her to do any of that. What combat am I in? this time I have limited mobility due to an accident. I kindly request your assistance. Can you not run? Hello, my name is Digger. As you can see, I've been involved in an accident. I kindly request your assistance.
I don't think I should attack this drone. Smaller drones don't usually have a language system installed. What's going on here?
I told you we were gonna like this.
I'm currently incapable of protracted conversation. Energy levels low. I will remain unable to escape unless you perform a manual reset on the claw crane system. Please operate the ticker, buzzer, and clunker in that order. They're located here at this dump site. I kindly request your assistance.
All right.
I bet he's gonna give me some cool stuff, or I'll be able to buy cool things from him. Why is she not grabbing it? Okay. I'm not even too sure what this device is. I thought it was be like a pallet jack. Oh my god, grab it. Why are you stuck to it?
I can't believe this flimsy thing is still working. What a relief.
Looks like you're right. Well then, how about we go check on that drone?
Don't do that. God. I'm trying to see. There's a chest up there. Okay.
Thank you so much for your help. Hello, Adam. It has been some time. Would you kindly introduce me to this lady?
Of course. What's the word? Oh yeah, Angel.
Angel, that's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I'm Eve. What happened to you? Drones like you aren't supposed to work this way.
Hello, Eve. I am Digger. I have innumerable thoughts concerning my existence, and I am capable of making fantastic plans.
I told you this would be fun. You see what I mean?
Adam. Please don't interrupt. Eve, someday I would appreciate the opportunity to sit, at length, and share with you my fantabulous hypothesis. I thank you again for your assistance. May our relationship continue to prove constructive. I am willing to provide useful resources.
Okay. What happened to make you like this?
I don't know. At some point, the IoT in the network suddenly went offline. And at that moment, the quantum brain's limiter was released.
Can something like that happen?
Apparently. Anyway, for me, my existence is the greatest question. Typically, I use the time I spend cleaning the environment to consider the question of myself.
Affinity. Oh yeah, we already know about that. Weapon core. Glasses. More glasses. Okay.
Goodbye, Eve. Are you satisfied?
Yes, something like that.
Why is she not grabbing it? Guessing I need that double jump again. God, we'll come back. Inevitably, because I'm gonna need him. More, wasn't there? Oh, and we can fast travel here? Yeah. Really wants me to do the training. Oh. We're done. Nice. Let's rest.
dead end.
I can just dash along the wall.
Wow, great moves. Almost as good as mine.
It must be the drone, not you. Located the bike.
I see. She must have left it behind when she ran away. And it looks to me like the drones have already picked it clean. Nothing to be done there. These kinds of trunks are usually only used by scavengers.
I think this one belongs to Kaya.
Good to hear. Okay, let's go ahead and get it back.
Shabby spot.
Well, that's a bit of an exaggeration, I think.
Oh, no. Please, go on.
Kaya, this is the trunk, right? The bike isn't salvageable. It's too badly damaged.
Oh, that's fine. The trunk is much more important to me. It belonged to my sister. When I first lost it, I didn't know what to do. I thought I'd never see it again. I can't believe you found it. You're amazing, Angel.
It's nothing. I'm sure you'll help me later on anyway. If you ever need help again, let me know.
Yes, Angel.
Kaya, is your shop called Sister's Junk?
Oh, did you see the sign? Well, not anymore. But it's not like I can just change the name.
No, that's... I'm sorry. That was thoughtless of me.
It's all right. My sister, she's alive out there. I know it. She'll be back soon. I have faith. Thank you again.
Well, thank you. Farewell.
How dull.
I can get different hairstyles.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh. Guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Wen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now.
God damn
it. So-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill.
Yeah,
the wasteland.
We're going back.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
Isn't she the one with the secrets back up here? There.
Roxanne.
Of course. What brings such a cute angel fluttering on by today?
I'd appreciate it if you stopped talking like that.
Yes, yes.
God, they're expensive. I don't have enough for that one.
So, I had a good time. I wonder if our customer is as satisfied as I.
Let's leave it at that.
Wrong button.
Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right. Let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens.
Looking for my younger brother Aaron. I have a war who finds him. Average head, kind of plain looking. Refused to help find him. He used to live in a small warehouse in Upper Zion, hauling junk around, scrap plants.
Seems as though I'll have to investigate.
Engineer. Body cell. Several days hasn't come home. before his body cell runs out. Can't have left Zion.
So, why refuse to go to the cradle?
What?
The input unit is down by the elevator to the presence chamber. A cat exists on Earth. In Zion.
She's never seen a cat.
The cradle? It's through the presence chamber, right?
I don't want to hang out in Zion too much. This place sucks. I did come back to get that stuff done with the girl. And now I can give Lily the parts so we can try and fix the singing robot. What do you need?
You must be the angel. Sorry. Can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Natibas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes. Thank you.
There's no way to look, but I'm pretty sure we've been to that area already.
To go to the wasteland too.
Lily, preparations are complete.
All right then, we're good to go. Would you mind bringing the patient here while I prepare for the process?
I'll bring her right now.
I did everything I could. It's not perfect, but the patient should be in much better shape now.
Sue, are you there? I can feel you.
Enya, are you all right? Enya.
Yes, your hands. They're very warm. It's been so long.
Enya.
Eve. It's starting to come back to me. You helped me. I would like to repay your kindness, but I don't have anything to offer. The only thing I can do is sing.
Your song is more than enough. Also, you should be thanking Lily, not me. She's the one who really saved you.
Yay.
I want to go to the wasteland. You just track down the material.
I guess we go back to the Wildlands. We didn't even go this way last time. Come on. I thought I explored most of this place. Ugh, this song again. Yeah, I know where I'm at. I think I would need the double jump. Yeah, I think it's just too far. Oh, it's certain death. Okay.
Is this the place Kasim mentioned?
Yes, it is. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. The problem is that it's so far from the wind. Let's get started.
Okay, scissors.
I don't have to do this all over again, do I?
Was
Damn. Straightener? Okay. Oh, God. So much stuff out there. There's those of buildings. I see the yellow there.
Nearby. Looks like a pretty good place to fish.
Human. Is this the place? But I can't swim well. What do I do? Should I use a fishing rod? Oh, dude. Eve, what are you doing? Hey. Swimming mechanics. Terrible. I came all the way down here for that. I need you to turn around. Nothing I can use. Okay, try to avoid that. Ooh. Where did it drop? Right here. Oh, this soda thing's getting annoying now. So he said fishing. How do I go fishing? Okay. Maybe we gotta just find a fishing rod.
Following the path, and you'll see Altus Labor.
I really thought she could make that. My bad. Oh, these things. Sounds like someone's in here.
What on earth are you doing here?
Ah, it was you, Angel.
Phew.
I'm here on the Prophet's orders to inspect the plant and other facilities. I was about to head back, but I saw all these monsters. I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, a sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a Natiba before running off to fight it. I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
Go without an H. Before I go down. Is this the sentinel? Okay, this is my next one to start upgrading. Let's go ahead, rest.